Okay, so Dr. Ryan, so we started talking about chronic kidney disease and estate ablakanita. This is a form of kidney disease na ablakita. Hindi kita sabi immediately, no? Hinay-hinay el kakausa el kunel destruction del kidney, no? And of course, very commonly it is el cause disuyo is diabetes, hypertension. And I think there are some other causes that could lead to chronic kidney disease. And of course, manada tamen mga complications that can set in. Si ay deha-deha kunese, no? Eh, kosa kita para sabi, el yatong kidney is already really a, tabla kita, dolmalo ya gayot. What are the laboratories that we need to undergo? Kosa kita ni sita asin.
So si el number one laboratory ta manda asel mga doktor para check ya si ketalyel kidney el creatinine no uno chemical se ta pwede kita mira na sangre through laboratory si ben alto le usually more than 100 senyales kel kanatun kay chen kita problema na kidney di ato no. Number two el ultrasound, so stepwise usually si ta pwede kita mira kay alto el creatinine manda tamen si Asel, di nyo doktor con ustedes, ultrasound, para pwede mira el estructura de kidney. So si, alya kita pwede sabi, si yatardaya ba el damage del DPU kidney or nuevo lang el damage de kidneys, no? And number three, el urinalysis. So na urinalysis, ta pwede kita mira na microscope kun el miyaw di atun, alya kita pwede mira mga abnormalities that will point to a kidney disease. So siya pwede kita mira kay chenegat problema na kidney at tugat el creatinine na ultrasound chene evidensya kay malo el kidneys, alya kita taase otro pa mga laboratories para mira el mga sal na kwerpo kay amose el taapekta si takedamalo el di atun kidneys.